Let me tell you about a kid I knew. This a tale of how a young man prevailed. It starts in the winter, New York is where he hailed. He went by John, but friends called him Johnny. In a room full of llamas, but another quiet body. Paving his dreams in the back of his mind. Shut out distractions, to those he went blind. So friends came to fall like leaves in autumn, but he didn't care, cause they weren't important. Johnny wanted people to see his skills. He could sell you the world if you could afford the bill. He got a job doing phone call marketing. The more he sold, the more his dreams were sparkling. 6 months now, promotion ready. Off to the boss's office, emotions heavy. Finally those long days had really paid off, but the boss instead had Johnny laid off. Policies or promotions, he needed a degree. The boss told him John's heart shot to debris. You see, he worked that job to afford an education. With no occupation, meant no college graduation. John now sees this life's a turtle race. A hare's a go-getter, can't succeed without a pace. A derailed train needs help to get back on track. But Johnny sat alone, cause no friends had his back. Trapped, trapped in the pit of endless dreams. More and more fall, but less and less scream. Pay up, pay up. So Johnny roamed the earth, another lonely soul, a wish to get a job so college he could enroll. Nobody would hire a man so insecure. To the world's emptiness, John was a prisoner. He saw Christopher with paper to flash. The neighborhood's cash, morals and desires now clashed. He was his cousin, job offered no discussion. What Johnny didn't think of was all of the repercussions. He observed and began to learn the scheme to committing felonies. A virgin it seemed, his first theft left him hurting for cream. Down the spiral path now, 2 months later. A good thing to him, his pockets were never greater. Knife at the waist was now the dictator. Who needs education when money's in migration? A steady filtration of an adrenaline fixation. John gained a voice, but a bad one exposed. Talking shit by sparking clips to all those he knows. Y'all know word of mouth can be vicious by nature, cause jealousy's a stubborn one, creating motivators. Walking home one evening alone, he tracked the crew from the hood. Pressed him till he cracked. A hospital bed that night got filled. But it wasn't John lying there, his cousin got killed. Trapped, trapped in the pit of endless dreams. More and more fall, but less and less scream. Pay up, pay up, to get through the toll. Money makes dreams, and without it, crush goals. Regret haunts John, his cousin would be alive if the job he declined and took a break from trying to strive. You see, no matter what, the world keeps spinning. Don't matter if you're good or if you're prone to sinning. What changes, you're in a casket or still living? You'll remember the way you act, so start doing and stop wishing. Trapped, trapped in the pit of endless dreams. More and more fall, but less and less scream. Pay up, pay up, to get through the toll. Money makes dreams, and without it, crush goals. Trapped, trapped in the pit of endless dreams. More and more fall, but less and less scream. Pay up, pay up, to get through the toll. Money makes dreams, and without it, crush goals.
Yeah.
It's tea time, baby. Thanks for listening.